That's not good.
Yeah. Yeah. Really back back you just saw there 106,000 votes online. Keep them coming. Great stuff. We'll reveal more information on that later. Right now, it's run number two getting underway. This young man, David Bonneville, lives in Annecy, France, and works for his father, who owns a hotel and a restaurant there. And he was a late entrance into it, and our only French competitor.
Yeah, Bonneville making a mistake on the rails up top and realizes that the run is blown. He will not improve the score, but he will throw down some big double court 1080s, that's for sure.
For the sake of fun, floats a huge three. Says that's going to be a wrap. So, first time out here. Obviously, local favorite.